At least one person has died and 51 others are unaccounted for after the collapse of a 12-story residential building in Miami, Florida. Rescuers are combing the rubble in the search for survivors and were seen pulling a boy out alive. It isn't clear how many people were in the building at the time.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.